I'm back in this thing with another video, bro. So look, today I'm reacting to King Von Demon. This must be pretty interesting considering that today would have been his birthday, I think. Or well, yesterday, one of them. But yeah, man, RIP King Von, bro. It's sad we lost the upcoming rapper so early, bro. And then plus they dropping this video around the 6ix9ine time. I thought they'd probably push it back. I get his birthday, but you know, 6ix9ine had been tripping and shit. But yeah, bro. Anyway, let's get straight to the video. Let's go.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
See, I fuck with King Von. First of all, hold on, let me get this out the way. I just started fucking with King Von probably to a little bit after he passed, be realistic. So, I fuck with him because it's like, he really be telling stories still. He really had like a story tale behind his songs. Most people just be rapping nowadays. You know, he actually wrote, like when he was talking about, he like, shit, I couldn't go off the top. I think he started going off the top a little bit later on. But like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he actually wrote some of his songs and shit. So, you know, more creativity behind shit. Yeah, I heard the song before. The song been out for a minute. He incriminated the fuck out of himself in his hole. Everybody know how Von get down, bro. Y'all know. I keep forgetting that these new songs be having like one verse, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. And the video is only halfway done, so I'm like, what the hell? Damn, bro. For y'all that know, was this the last shoes he wore? Anybody watching the video, if y'all know, let me know in the comment section. I don't know.
I want the bitch to come on like it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Now yeah, all you can make out is like probably my body and shit. You can make out, then you get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more, and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed and shit. His name Whitey. So it's a nigga pulled up on a bike and just got the shooting in the crowd. We was in the crowd and shit, and he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit a shots and I came out. And they were shooting at him and shit. Like the police was shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit. But he's already hit, so. Now that part should turn me to a demon with my ass probably turning, you know? Like I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit. You got me wide ass seeing. And now my ass getting that turning red or something. Some shit should turn me to a demon. So right.
Damn, bro. This shit kind of sad how they put the, well not kind of, that shit is sad how they put the fucking audio of him talking and describing it. It sound like a genius interview, like, cause he explaining the lyrics and shit, but like, bruh, that shit sad as fuck, bruh. I ain't gonna lie, I'm watching shit like, damn.
I died and wanted to drill my homie, we went to go slide with some niggas. I'm shooting, he ain't shooting, you see what I'm saying? I see him. It's the main part in the song too. I want to be a room full of niggas in that bitch. with no shoes on. You see what I'm saying? Home, tough ass niggas. You gonna be seeing them looking tough, see scars on their face, tattoos. No shoes on though, you see what I'm saying? No,
you can hear the motion behind his
and
voice.
And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody the pair of shoes. Like one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes. Like whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling and shit. Why would I even get killed? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes. And niggas gonna be, nah, I ain't taking the shoes. They gonna be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white video too. Like it's hard. I don't know. I'm pitching it like getting that.
Bro. So I'm assuming they shot this shit before and they releasing it now. But like, damn, bro.
I want that emotion, that pain, and that bit. Bro, with these niggas, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes and they ain't trying to walk in them, you see what I'm saying? Glock is never jamming, aiming than I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a zenny, give a bitch a pen, hug, and a juice. Alright, right there. I don't know.
Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't be like that in that school. Niggas wouldn't kill shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, you coming through.
So that's the gist of that, like, you know how you can figure out the rest.
Damn, bro. That's it, though, fam. That shit is deep as hell, though. Real shit. Like, his videos had a lot of creativity for real, like, a lot of meaning behind him, but, like, you could hear, like, when he talking about the shit would, like, make him emotional and stuff, bro. I ain't even gonna lie, like, damn. And it's sad hearing that nigga voice because it's like, damn, we know that this nigga dead. Hold on. Anyways, R.P. King Von, good video. Y'all been seeing this shit with 6ix9ine and stuff, bro? They gotta stop giving this nigga attention, but I swear to God. Anyways, bro, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I mean, I couldn't really pause too much, but, like, it's because, like, the video deep as hell. I don't think y'all will be pausing too much. So, I just like, damn, bro, I'm trying to watch the shit, too. So, I ain't trying to be pausing too much. Like, I'm being, damn, bro. It's just, I just don't like how the time they chose to drop it is, like, the wrong time. Because people been like, that 6ix9ine shit kind of fuck it up, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Fuck. Because people gonna be giving like 50-50 and then knowing this nigga gonna be trolling. Because he already getting attention now. So he probably gonna be trolling the fuck out this shit. But yeah, bro. Appreciate y'all, bro. I'll support. I got some more story times coming for y'all. Hopefully another football video coming soon. I believe that's it, though. Hey, bro. Y'all be sure to check out my streams, bro. Same thing as my YouTube. Hey, I'm gone. For real, for real. But anyways, bro. Thank y'all. I got some more stuff coming for y'all. Some more reaction, for real. This stuff gonna be good. Anyway, y'all tune in. Let's go. We'll be right back.